김재혁 선수님!
Oh shit, bro. Supposed to learn some Tagalog today, man. Shit. Fuck, bro. Alright, might as well. Fuck it, let's go. It's my life in the box in front of me. Take it off in my arms. It's the soul of the thorn in your heart. Alright, so yo. So teach me some Tagalog. Start off with some basics. Let's go.
Basics?
Yeah, like hello. Or, all right, good morning. How do you say?
Maganda.
Maganda.
Ara.
Maganda. Ara.
Come on, yo.
Yeah. So, like in Filipino, we just say hello and hi. There's no Tagalog word in that.
Okay. All right. So now, how would you say that? Like really hungry.
I'm really hungry. Gutom na ako. But if you're really, really hungry, you say it again, like gutom na ako.
Gutom na ako.
Yeah.
All right. Next time, I'm gonna get some Chinese food and be like gutom na gutoto. All right. Sounds good.
Yeah.
All right, what's next? All right. Actually, you know, how do you say like, are you single?
Are you single? You basically just ask like, oh, do you have a boyfriend and girlfriend? Like, may jowa ka?
Jowa ha? Is that how you say it?
May jowa ka?
May jowa ha?
May jowa ka?
May jowa ka?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is some extra shit. Alright, so now I want you to teach me like the most hardest word you know.
Hardest word would be the one that
oh my god, yeah, knock up, I can't even attempt it, bro, that's some crazy shit. So pretty much all that means is you're nervous?
Yeah.
Damn, all that, it's crazy. I gotta be like, and then, damn, bro.
Yeah.
So next time, alright, you know what? I might actually use this in case if I'm ever failing a class and the professor's like, all right, yo, why are you failing? Be like, nakam bata bata kata. That's it.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's it. That's true. Shit. All right, what's next? Hit me with it.
I love you.
Okay. How do you say it?
Putang ina mo.
Stop the cap.
Oh, no, yo. All right. I don't know, you're smiling. I don't trust that smile.
Putang ina mo.
Putang ina mo?
Yeah.
Come on, yo!
God, what does
putang
that mean?
Putang ina mo too.
I have no idea what that means, guys, but yo, translate.
Call yourself handsome?
Yeah, let's
bakla
go.
Bakla ako.
A what?
Bakla ako.
Bakla ako.
Hell yeah.
I don't know, yo. You're making me nervous. I don't know if that's
why. Does it not sound like it?
Yeah, it just doesn't sound like it. It just sounds like something else.
Like what?
Like I'm fat or something. Or some
no,
shit. I don't even know what it means. Well, okay, for sure. Sounds good. All right, how about this? Since Christmas is coming up, how do you say Merry Christmas?
Maligayang Pasko.
Maligayang Pasko.
Yes.
Yo, what's up, guys? Maligayang Pasko out here, boy. Alright.
Yeah, Filipino.
Let's go. Yo, look at that. I'm technically already Filipino, yo. I already know the basics down.
Stop the cap.
Alright, hold on. Just like, final word. How do you say, leave me alone?
Pabayaan mo ako.
Pabaya what?
Paba. Yaan.
Pabayaan.
Mo ako.
Pabayaan mo ako.
So pabayaan is leave.
Okay.
Mo is you, and then ako is me.
Pabayaan mo ako.
Yes.
Pabayaan mo ako. For sure, yo. Yo, guys, next time if you guys ever catch me in the streets, bro, pabayaan mo ako. Alright, sounds good. Hell yeah, bro. Thank you, yo. Guys, look at that. I'm already bilingual in Tagalog, bro.
I was easy.